Please make up your mind, girl, before I hold.